Well, we've only got a few minutes left, so I would like to end today's program on a personal note. As some of you may know, yesterday I was mentioned in Derek Mann's Man About Town column. He said, and I quote, "I hate Fraser Crane. I hate Fraser Crane." What trenchant criticism. Move aside, Voltaire. Step back into the shadows, H.L. Mencken. There's a new kid in town. One can only wonder how many hours Derek Mann sat in the glow of his computer screen before his trembling fingers sprang to life and pecked out this chef d'oeuvre. I hate Fraser Crane. A lesser critic would have wasted our time by presenting a well-thought-out, point-by-point, constructive critique of this show. But no, not our Mr. Mann. So, dear listeners, when Mr. Mann's column arrives on your doorstep, read it, enjoy it, but above all, treasure it. For one day, this man will be joining the pantheon of the immortals. And if we're lucky, it'll be one day soon. I'm Dr. Fraser Crane.